Intercepted Dominion transmissions indicate the Zerg swarm has been split into factions. A brood mother named Nafash took her brood to the frozen moon of Calder. Recent reports indicate a Protoss presence there. There is a high likelihood that Nafash is fighting the Protoss for control of Calder. Her brood is believed to contain highly evolved, dangerous Zerg organisms. Part of the swarm is on Char, under the command of a broodmother named Sagara. She is fighting a running battle against General Warfield's Dominion forces.
Accept me as their queen, or I'll start killing them one by one until they do. What are you?
I am Isha. Your Majesty used to store all her ideas, thoughts, and plans within me. Do you not remember?
Yes. I do remember you. More importantly, you remember me.
You are the Queen of Blades. I obey.
Perfect. Summon the swarm and prepare to move on Khor Hall.
The swarm is in disarray and will not answer your call. Most Zerg on Calder are under the command of Broodmother Nafash. She seeks to create her own swarm. While she lives, the swarm will be divided.
Not for long, it won't. Take us down to the surface.
The scouts report that Nafash set up a hive on this plane, but abandoned it shortly after.
She moved off into those ice valleys. That must be where the Protoss are. Tell me about this Leviathan.
It is the organism from which you command the swarm, and this is its nerve center.
And it can take me to any world I wish?
Of course, my queen, but our numbers are few. Before conquering other worlds, you may wish to reclaim your forces here on Calder.
Leave the strategy to me. Now, what else can I do on this Leviathan?
You can evolve and upgrade your swarm in the evolution pit. The creature Abathur can help you.
Served Overmind, then served Queen of Blades, now serve you.
I am the Queen of Blades.
Different. Examining genetic strands, Queen of Blades was efficient. Ancient Zerg qualities, minor Terran influence. You, infected with more Terran matter. Grasper limb poorly designed, can improve. We'll give it back better.
Don't touch me.
Only focus is evolving the swarm. Seek perfection in all things. Work in evolution pit. Can review my work here. Evolved Zerglings much more efficient in battle. Swarm suffering on this moon.
I thought you'd made my Zerg stronger than this.
Calder as cold as deep space. Other than Leviathan, no reason to specialize swarm for such cold.
Is that an excuse?
Wasteful to spin unnecessary adaptations. Complexity bad. Not needed before. Needed now. We'll look for local fauna. Essence useful for swarm adaptation.
Do it.
Organism can be upgraded. 3 distinct mutations available. Once chosen, we'll activate sequences within creature. Improve combat potential. Mutation choice, not permanent. Can alter at any time.
Nefash moved her brood into these ice valleys to fight the Protoss. It is unknown if she will join you willingly. This moon has pockets of intense cold called flash freeze storms. One such storm is approaching. It will push temperatures down so fast that almost all thermal energy will be lost. The storm will pass quickly, but while it is here, your troops will be frozen in place.
I can sense indigenous creatures nearby. Their matriarchs have powerful essence, strong enough to help us adapt to this cold. The swarm hungers. There's not much time. I have to find an Ursidon matriarch and get her essence. Nothing stands in my way. Get going! Push ahead. This world is...
This Zerg is feral. It is not under the control of any higher entity.
Let's get this over with. There's not much time. Nothing stands in my way. Another feral roach. Something is very wrong. Yes? This world is mine. Get going. Push ahead. This one?
The flash freeze is near.
I just have to find an Ursidon matriarch. Nothing stands in my way. Push ahead.
The flash freeze has arrived. Your troops are frozen.
These Ursidon, led by Matriarch, strong essence. Once local essence assimilated, swarm will resist flash freeze.
Flash freeze now ending.
There's not much time.
Essence assimilated. Swarm resistant to flash freeze.
Excellent. And now I can sense Nefash's hive cluster nearby.
Injured roaches able to burrow. Regain health.
Wait. What is it now? Who asked you? This world is mine. Let's get this over with. The swarm never rests. Nefash's brood. The Protoss must have wiped them out. I'll awaken this hive cluster for the swarm. You have my attention.
The Protoss sense the awakening. They are aware of our presence.
The Queen of Blades. But what has happened to you? Frail and human.
Protoss, I wondered when you'd show yourselves.
We must inform Securus. They will send the Golden Armada. They will destroy you.
Isha, tell me the Protoss are out of range of Securus.
They are, my queen. However, the Protoss have silent spires that can amplify their psionic communication.
Then we destroy those spires before the Protoss can activate them.
Additional matriarch essence nearby. If collected, Swarm can become more efficient in flash freeze.
I do like an efficient swarm. If I have a chance, I will hunt down some matriarchs.
By accomplishing these goals, you will grow more powerful. Your damage, energy, or life will immediately improve as your power level increases.
Protoss approaching the Hive Cluster. Flash freeze approaching. The Protoss will be vulnerable until it passes.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now!
Flash freeze storm is fading.
Our forces are under attack.
Thank you.
flash freeze coming in soon.
Yes?
Flash freeze storm has arrived.
Press our advantage. Destroy the Protoss. Have my attention. Nothing stands in my way. Push ahead. Let's get this over with. The swarm never rests. This world is mine. Get going. There's not much time. Push ahead. Let's get this over with. Swarm never rests. One down.
Even if you destroy our spires, we will get word to Shakuras.
Isha, drop a hatchery at this location. I need the swarm.
Flash freeze storm is fading.
The swarm hungers. This world is mine.
Even if you kill every Protoss on this planet, the Firstborn will destroy you.
Flash freeze will be here soon. Flash freeze storm has hit.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now.
You can spawn more overlords to increase your supply.
Quickly.
Protoss.
The flash freeze is ending. My queen, completing bonus objectives will increase your power level.
The swarm hungers. Nothing stands in my way.
Forces are under attack.
Speak quickly. There's not much time. Get going. Push ahead.
Flash freeze will be here soon. The flash freeze storms are getting shorter. It will be harder to take advantage of the storms.
Matriarch essence useful. Visibility during flash freeze increased.
The Protoss forces are now frozen.
Yes? Storm never rests. This world is Nefash. I didn't have much hope of finding you alive at this point. The Protoss will pay many times over.
Flash freeze is passing.
Warm hungers. There's not much time.
Our forces are under attack.
The swarm never rests.
Flash freeze will be here soon.
Thank you.
Protoss forces are now frozen. The flash freeze is ending. We should wait for a flash freeze before attacking this large Protoss force.
Our forces are under attack.
You have my attention.
The Hive cluster is under attack.
The swarm never rests.
Flash freeze coming in soon. Flash freeze is here. Flash freeze is passing.
Out with it. What is it now?
In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze. Flash freeze is here.
Push ahead. What is it now? Never rests.
Flash freeze ending. We should retreat until the next storm hits.
One more left.
It's no use, Kerrigan. Shakuris will destroy you.
What is it now? Out with it.
Vespian guys are exhausted.
Flash freeze will be here soon.
You have my attention. The swarm never rests. Push ahead.
Storm has arrived.
Yes? There's not much time. Swarm hungers. Let's get this over with. The swarm never rests. This world is mine. Get going. Push ahead. Nothing stands in my way.
Matriarch essence assimilated. Swarm perfectly adapted to fight in flash freeze storms.
I feel stronger.
The flash freeze is ending.
The swarm never rests.
Vespian guys are exhausted. Our forces are under attack.
Flash freeze storm approaching soon.
The swarm hungers.
Flash freeze is here.
Let's get this over with.
The flash freeze is ending. In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze. Flash freeze.
The swarm hungers. There's not much time.
Protoss expedition will be unable to contact Shakuris.
Now they have to deal with us.
We captured a prisoner in the wastes and subdued her, my queen. She says she is a researcher.
I didn't order you to take prisoners.
Abathur requested it. He wants to dissect her.
What's the point? He won't be able to use Protoss genetic material.
He likes to try.
Actually, keep her alive for now. I might find a use for her.
My queen, your chamber is now available. Within, you can alter your abilities.
What are your people doing here?
We study this moon to see if its rotation can be altered, its climate improved. Do you understand? We are only colonists, and you are killing us.
Yes, and if I let you live, you'll call your Golden Armada, and they will kill me.
Kill thousands to save yourself. Is that how you justify this?
I justify nothing. There is no moral high ground here. Your people have killed billions of Zerg. We are all covered in blood. There may be more on my hands than yours, but in the end, we are both killers.
The hunt goes well, my queen.
It's bloody.
Those Protoss would kill you if they could. They are not Zerg. That means they are the enemy.
Is it that simple?
For Zerg, it is. Whatever my queen has lost, think what she has gained. Purity of essence. You are the will of the swarm.
Nefash's brood lives again within the swarm.
When the Protoss struck, she fell back to prepared positions in the ice valleys. The Protoss had to hunt her down.
She was intelligent, careful, and tenacious, but she made one mistake. She ran away. What is that sound?
Failed experiments. Reverting to biomass. Slow process.
At least put them out of their misery first.
Wasted effort. Creatures will die soon. Pain irrelevant.
When you say things like that, Abathur, I almost remember you. And I feel anger.
Anger product of adrenaline, stress response, imminent threat, no threat to you, no anger.
I'll be the judge of that.
This is your personal chamber. From here, you can focus your neural pathways and alter your active abilities. As you grow in power, newer and stronger abilities will awaken. You can alter your active abilities here whenever you wish. The Protoss still seek to warn Shakuris of our presence. They are preparing.
Thank you.
Protoss are preparing shuttles for launch.
A warp conduit. I sense millions of Protoss mines on the other side. Shakuris! If a single shuttle passes through, they can alert Shakuris to our presence.
Should we destroy it then?
No, they would detect that. Our only choice is to stop their shuttles from reaching the conduit. Nefasha's Hydralisks. Abathur, assimilate their essence into the swarm.
Hydralisk reconstituted. Can morph from larva.
I need more Hydralisks to destroy these shuttles.
You can spawn more overlords to increase your supply. My queen, the Protoss have launched a shuttle. It is en route to a warp conduit.
Not if I have anything to say about it. We will bring down that shuttle. Push ahead. Let's get this over with. Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never rests. This world is mine. You have my attention. There's not much time. Get going. Let's get this over with. Get going. Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never rests. Push ahead. There's not much time. This world is mine. Get going. This world is mine. Let's get this over with.
Shuttles must break through.
You will never leave this ball of ice.
My queen, the Protoss were gathering biological samples and storing them in these stasis chambers.
We'll destroy the chambers and take the biomass if we can. Have my attention.
My queen, if you morph more drones, you can gather minerals faster.
We require more minerals.
speak quickly.
The Protoss launched another shuttle. This one is accompanied by a fighter escort.
You cannot stop us all, Kerrigan!
Who asked you? This world is mine. Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never rests. You have my attention. Speak quickly.
The Protoss are mobilizing an assault on our hive cluster. The Protoss have launched another shuttle. It is bearing towards an unknown location.
They're bringing more warp conduits online. I sense two more activating. The swarm never rests. Get this over with. There's not much time. Push ahead.
Our forces are under attack.
Thank you.
Protoss are launching shuttles from a new base.
Well, that makes things a little more complicated. What is it now?
Quantities of biomass. Good to have. Can use to improve swarm.
Another chamber destroyed. What were the Protoss doing with all this biomass? Are launching two sets of shuttles. Tenacious bastards. Speak quickly. Push ahead. This world is mine. We have met the enemy in combat.
Thank you.
stasis chamber.
We'll examine biomass, consume, improve swarm.
Speak quickly.
The Protoss have launched more shuttles.
One shuttle through the conduit, and you will feel the might of the Golden Armada.
Out with it. Get going. Nothing stands in my way.
The Protoss have launched more shuttles.
Yes? Nothing stands in my way. Protoss launched three shuttles at once. They're bearing toward the same conduit.
The Protoss have launched a mothership.
They must be using it to cloak shuttles. All forces, defend the central conduit. Tear their ships from the sky. You. Swarm hungers. This world is mine. That's the last. The warp conduits are useless to them now.
You've done it, my queen. The Protoss threat is removed.
Nothing is done. Until they are all dead.